Who's gonna let me down tonight? Huh? Is it you? No, it's you, isn't it? It's you gonna let me down tonight again, aren't you, Serena? No? Let me smell your breath. Let me smell your breath. Well, thank you for showing up to work sober tonight. And how about you, Joseph? Huh? You know, 2 weeks ago, I didn't see you lift a finger when that mongoloid Big Show was tearing the mask off my face.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, did you say something? Huh? It sounded to me like incompetence. And speaking of incompetence, yours dates all the way back to WrestleMania. You're the reason I was wearing a mask in the first place. And what about this? Huh? You see that? It's a sling. You see it? Look at it. Because this is the reason that I couldn't stop Big Show from taking off my mask. If I wasn't wearing this sling, I would have stopped him myself.
Well, he took my mask off, too.
I'm sorry. He took my mask off, too. He took my mask off. Do you want a tissue, Joey? Do you need a tissue? You got a tissue on you, Serena? Because the crybaby needs one. There is one person standing in this room right now that when walks out that door would be okay, and it's me. Without me, none of you survive here. You couldn't stop Kane from injuring my arm. You couldn't stop Rey Mysterio from shaving my head, and you couldn't stop the Big Show from tearing off my mask. You're nothing. You're nothing. Without me, you are nothing. All of you are nothing. So do something. Oh. Because if you don't, you can all pack your bags.